fellow Indians toiling in the unorganized sector are also extremely vulnerable. The economic consequences of the pandemic threaten to destroy their livelihood. They are, as we all know, already facing tremendous hardship due to hunger and lack of health facilities.
Thank you.